Publix Supermarket is issuing a voluntary recall for Publix Deli Popcorn Chicken. It comes from Pilgrim's Pride, doing business as Pierce Chicken. The product may contain foreign material. The chicken was sold in Florida and some states in the Southeast between January 17th through the 31st. No other chicken products are impacted by this recall. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.